愛憎の一座が14日〇〇〇〇を追いで危険接待の指揮を取る。
The unit and the commander, because the fellows want them to do more, to continue work, and they are more of technical people. Always when I meet with Japanese delegation, I suggest that you give attention to their requirements, detailed requirements, with spare parts, as I know, to maintain the morale of the unit.
Well, during their work, when they are seeing senior leaders of the mission, they know to send their greetings, either salute or paying their compliments to those senior leaders that pass by your construction site. So that left an impression that your soldiers behaved in a very professional manner.
The Japanese people are we are very polite and very correct. And for me as a Norwegian officer coming from the opposite side of the world, we are very different. But it's very interesting to meet you, for we are in our culture, we are not very formal, but you are the total opposite, but I like it. I like that people are polite, and you are very polite.
Yeah, they will be happy, but I'm the most happiest. I'm the happiest man. Because I've gained something from them. I've given them nothing, but I've taken something from them. So to me, I'm the happy man, not them. They were helping. If they help, happy because they help, that's good. Arigato. Yeah, thank you so much.
Japan first, yeah.